Hi there, it's Sam, Sammy, Samantha. Just thought I'd sing you some songs, read you some lines, act out this scene. It's been my dream since I was little to put on a show for you, and I hope that little naive dream will come true. Sammy, Samantha, just wanted to check in to see if there were any openings.
No.
Well, I guess I'll be by later.
No, we're not doing you no favors.
Oh, okay then. How do you cope with that? How do you see when there's nothing to sing about? How do you cope with that? Take your order?
Hey, I'm looking for something sweet. What would you recommend?
Well, the bakery menu's just there.
Well, I'm asking you.
And I'm showing you the menu.
I don't appreciate
it. What the hell is taking so long, man? Order your food and get out.
Hey, miss, I have a meeting to get to. Would you mind telling me when my order's going to be ready?
Sorry, everyone. I'll be with you in just a second. Here you are, sir.
Thank you.
What is this? I didn't want this. I wanted.
I'm sorry, everyone. I need a minute.
I'll have to call you back. Sam, take 5. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask that you respect my staff.
Hi there, it's Sam, Sammy, Samantha. You know, the girl who auditioned for you 13 times and you've declined every time. Just wanted to see what you thought about me, 'cause you said you'd get back by last week, and you lied, and that's fine, but just so you know, I don't sleep at night. How do you cope with that? How do you sing when there's nothing to sing about? How do you cope with that? I slept, and don't I want free time and a love life too? My mom keeps calling and I don't know what to tell her, and my rent is due.
Sup, I'm Jessie. I know you've heard about me. And for the record, rent isn't actually a huge concern. I've paid for this apartment for years. AKA my aunt is filthy rich, so of course I offered to help Sammy out. It just so happens that Miss I Must Do Everything on My Own did not accept.
I know I've been here long, but others have been here for longer. I know there's a life that I'd be happy without this on my shoulders. But I've always been taught to fall forward. So how do you know when it's still on or when it's over? And how do you know if you'd make the worst decision of your life by leaving it behind you? How would you cope with that? How do you sing when there's nothing to sing about? How do you cope with that? Oh,
I'm too tall. I know I'm too short.
I know it can't be.
I know I lost weight. I know that I'm easy to ignore.
I know that I'm just never gonna win.
About that girl in her bedroom, singing to herself, needed no one else to hear her. And maybe her friends, and maybe her mother, but she didn't need validation from others. So when did that change? When did she care what they say? Well, I say,
I'm sorry I'm tall, not sorry I'm short.
We have
lost weight,
and maybe I'm new,
but I will be easy.
Thank you.
Sam, get back to work, please.